We believe that we will have the premier aviation program in the United States.
A local flight program is taking off in a new direction. Southern Utah University is taking full control over its flight school.
Yeah, the move comes after red flags were raised about the program last year. Previously, the aviation school was run jointly by the university and Upper Limit Aviation. Now SUU will run the entire program. Last year, we reported on some troubles surrounding the flight school when some started to question the high price tag associated with this program for military veterans.
The university is not a profit-driven entity. It's public. And the main focus is really on the success of the students. And there's nothing negative with Upper Limit. They're just, the philosophies are different.
45 Upper Limit employees have now transitioned to university employees. Officials say they anticipate they'll be able to reduce the overall cost of the program and even expand the fixed wing portion of the program.